us out there on this town. Now I gotta cut loose, I'm put loose, kick up these old-ass shoes. Please, Louise, pull me off of my knees. Jack, I get back, come on before we crack. Blues, your blues, everybody gonna put loose.
Believing that imitation truly is the sincerest form of flattery, more than a few musicians in and around Philadelphia are mirroring some of the biggest acts in rock and roll. These are the tribute bands, taking on the air and duplicating the music of groups like The Who, AC/DC, and The Grateful Dead. But one group, Philly's Alien, has taken a different approach, in as much as they bring back music that's now only found in record stores. In short, they recreate the magic of Jim Morrison and the Doors.
Come on, come on, come on, come on and touch me, baby. Can't you see that I am not afraid? What was that promise that you made?
The driving force behind Alien is lead singer Dave Cherizzero, who draws upon his own memories for every performance.
I've always idolized Jim Morrison. He's been, you know, a hero to me. And I've grown up with his music and I've liked his music. When performing to a younger audience, it even gives us more enthusiasm to go and really do a good show because we feel that they've never had a chance to experience that Morrison magic, that mystique that Morrison always presented, and we feel that it gives us a good opportunity to let them know what it was really like in the 60s.
With Alien in Philadelphia, I'm Tom Mitten for MTV Music Television.